have to have courage for, to stand up for myself, and to go against peer pressure. Like when your friends tell you to do something and you just not listen to them, you either walk away or you just don't do it.
I feel I'm different from people in the secular world. Well, I'd have to say, I think growing up with like a Jewish background and whatever, you know, all the emphasis on like Shabbat and holidays and stuff like that really gives you a nice sense of commitment to like family, and it really brings your family much closer together. And you know, you see like when you're around places, not everyone is like that, not all families are like that, and I don't think that many other religions have such a strong emphasis on family as Judaism does.
Hi, I'm Jacqueline Hakim.
And I'm David Nachmani, and we're the generals of the Red Team.
Our theme is courage, and often people confuse courage with fear, but really everyone gets scared. Courage is the strength to overcome that fear.
Courage and omens is that fire within you that takes you in the depths of disparity and brings you up. And without any doubt, you just come through. Even if all odds are against you, you come out with the win, and that's omens. Standing up to what you think is impossible and coming through with the win. And that's what we're going to do. Red Team, we're taking this.
How does faith guide you in life?
But you wake up every morning and you go through your day making decisions because of Judaism and your religion, and you can't eat certain things, you can't do certain things, you have to dress a certain way. And I personally think it's very important for me because I'm going away to college next year and I have to try and keep doing those things.
Faith is important in my life because a lot of times you have a plan for your life and it doesn't always go that way, and sometimes you have a really bad day, and what always gets you through and what always gives me a lot of comfort is knowing that I only see a limited part of the picture and God sees the whole picture and God's in charge. So then I know I can sit back and relax and know that whatever's happening to me, there's a reason for it and it's really for my own good.
Hi, I'm Paulina.
And I'm Steven Berachovich.
And we're Team Amuna.
Team Amuna, blue team.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Our theme, Amuna. Amuna, you need Amuna in your everyday life just like you need water to physically survive.
You need Torah and Bitachon and Hashem. In order to live your daily life, you need to believe in God. And you have to Amuna, you have to have Amuna and the mitzvot that you're going to do in order to go on and live like a normal person, just like you need
water to live in your physical life and win color war.
I think integrity is doing the right thing when nobody else is watching.
I've made so many mistakes in my life, and I've learned from too few of them, but the one that sticks in my mind the strongest after all of these years was when I was 6 years old, and there was a candy store that was selling baseball cards, and I was collecting baseball cards at that time, and people would leave a nickel on the counter when they were buying a newspaper, and the baseball cards also cost 5 cents. So when the man in the candy store turned his back, I would take the nickel and submit it to buy baseball cards, and that way I built up my collection at no expense and no cost. Until my best friend told my father that I was at the candy store stealing baseball cards. At which point I came home, and in those days you could do things like that even when you were 6 years old in terms of walking around and buy yourself all the way to a store and buy something. And I was grounded for a week and had to watch my friends play ball outside on the street while I was watching them from the window. And I think it made me a better child and a better man.
Hi guys, I'm Jack Sasson.
And I'm Rachel Shabbat.
And our theme is integrity. So integrity in Hebrew is yosher, and as you can see, we're the green team. So integrity, right, when you think of integrity, the first thing you think of is honesty. But integrity is much more than honesty. What integrity means to me is that when you make a mistake, everybody's human, everybody is going to have those days. But when you make a mistake, you have to be able to look past it and grow as a person.
And for me, I think that integrity will help you, yourself. So throughout the Torah, there are so many examples that show us that lying and cheating get you nowhere. In the end, you end up on the bottom. But when you do the right thing and stay honest, you build character, and that's going to help you and bring you success in the long run. Go green!
What is a truly selfless act that a teacher had done for you?
One amazing thing was when I was home, a few teachers actually came to my house, brought me kugel every Friday night, and one teacher specifically asked me what my favorite candies and movies are, and came the next day with those candies and those movies for me to watch. Those teachers are so amazing. I can't thank them enough. I know that I can look up to them, and they're my role model.
Inspires you to live better?
Okay, so I have this friend, actually she's my best friend, she's in my class, and she's always devoting her time to helping others. On Sunday she's doing Reach for the Stars, where she's helping autistic children. In her summer she takes, instead of going out and having fun with her friends and going to the beach every day, she's actually in a camp called Special Children's Center, where she helps children who are less fortunate.
Hi guys, I'm Jack Andovit.
And I'm Shari Torgerman.
And we're the generals of the yellow team, and our theme is selflessness.
Selflessness means that only those who have learned the power of sincere and selfless contribution experience life's deepest joy, true fulfillment. It's about thinking and putting others before yourself. There's power in self-sacrifice.
Selflessness is like this anonymous win that when you do for other people, it spreads and everyone gets like, it's like contagious, and you get the most amazing feeling and you help all those around you. So, go Yellow Team!